everyone. The topic of this video is to discuss the cocoa butter with its alternative, the cocoa butter equivalents. Cocoa plants grow the cocoa beans, which can be used to extract the cocoa butter through hard pressing. Cocoa butter is a traditional and unique vegetable fat to make the chocolate. Cocoa butter is responsible for the gloss, texture, and typical melting behavior of the chocolate. Besides, it can be used to produce the confectionery, ointments, cosmetic, and pharmaceutical products. However, several issues arise with the use of cocoa butter. The rising demand of the cocoa butter to produce the chocolate, the limited supply due to the extreme weather, and the increasing price depending on the fluctuating cocoa bean prices has forced the manufacturers to seek the alternatives. As such, cocoa butter equivalents are introduced to tackle the issues faced by cocoa butter. It can be produced by fractionation and blending of different plant fats such as palm oil, palm kernel oil, mango seed kernel fats, and other fats. This method is a typical non-trans fatty acid physical technique. However, the use of enzymatic inter-esterification techniques such as acidolysis and ester-ester exchange are better due to the greater lipase specificity, minimal energy consumption, fewer byproducts, and efficient control of the fat. Moving on to the comparison between the cocoa butter and the cocoa butter equivalent through several aspects. From this table, we can see that both have similar composition of the fatty acids, which are made out of palmitic acid, stearic acid, myristic acid, oleic acid, and linoleic acid. Similarly, they are made out of POS, SOS, and POP triacylglycerol. The only difference is that the composition of the POP and SOS in cocoa butter equivalent are higher than the cocoa butter due to the use of palm milk fraction and exotic fats as the raw materials. In terms of the economic aspect, the plant fats such as palm oils are readily available and has more stable price than the cocoa beans. In addition, the price of the alternative fats is more in line with the productivity. The stable quality of the alternative fats can be achieved by adjustable enzymatic inter-esterification, which further avoids the excessive processing cost. Furthermore, cocoa butter equivalent provides enhanced property to chocolate. It has a higher resistance to fat bloom compared to the cocoa butter. Besides, it can offset the softness caused by the nuts, fruits, and milk ingredients and has better stability at higher ambient temperatures. In terms of safety and health effects, the study found that the saturated fatty acid in cocoa butter equivalent do not cause the changes in plasma cholesterol level. Also, it has no metabolic difference to cocoa butter. Moreover, the alternative fats have been produced by the enzymatic inter-esterification for more than 15 years, and the lipase used in the process has same selectivity as the human pancreatic lipase. In summary, cocoa butter equivalent is an ideal alternative for cocoa butter due to the analogous fatty acid profiles and triacylglycerol composition. Recipe engineering is important to produce the cocoa butter equivalent, which is excellent in functionality, structure, taste, flavor, nutritional value, and storage stability. Besides, it is suggested to conduct more research on the production of alternative fats without exotic fats to yield the fats that excel in cost saving, sustainable supply, and reliability. Once again, thanks for watching this video.